Welcome to a ZDI exploit demonstration overview. This video covers a remote code execution bug on an Adobe ColdFusion server. We begin by showing the IP address and TCP port for the JNBridge protocol service. Our POC executes calc.exe on the target server, which executes with system-level privileges.